Hey, coaches and consultants, it's Ann Carden here, and I want to talk to you about building a high-end coaching or consulting business. I want to actually share with you the high-level steps to get you on your way to more success, multiple six figures or beyond. Now, I have an upcoming book in 2019 where I break down all the strategies for building a high-end coaching or consulting business so you walk away with a strategic game plan to be able to get to multiple six figures or beyond in your business. But today I want to talk to you about really the high level steps to get you on your way to more success. And if you want to think about these four steps, they're kind of a framework. I like to call them the pillars for what you need to be able to build a high-end business. And so if you think about building a house, you know, you've got your framework, right? You've got the structure that holds the house up. So it's a strong foundation. Well, it's the same thing in business. You have to have a strong foundation. You have to have a strong structure. So here are the four what I call pillars to building a high-end coaching or consulting business. Now, before I get started, you probably wonder who I am. My name is Ann Carden. I am a coach and consultant for people just like you to help them build multiple six-figure or beyond businesses, get and close high-paying clients. And I have been building businesses for myself for 28 years, and I've sold 5 businesses. My coaching and consulting business is my 6th business, and I've been doing this for a lot of years. So let's get started. Enough about me, right? Okay, so the first pillar you need is how you create your business model, how you take your vision and put that into a business plan. So I call this the create pillar, and I like to teach coaches and consultants how to use a high-ticket business model. And I'll tell you why. It's the fastest way to their success. I see a lot of coaches and consultants still trying to build their business, in my opinion, the old way. And I tried it, and it's a very, very slow train. And that is, you know, you start with a free giveaway, and then you move people up the value ladder until they become a high-paying client. Well, I have flipped that value ladder on upside down, and I teach people to start high and back build and use everything else as a downsell, as secondary to their business. And so when you start high, it doesn't take very long to get into that 5-figure a month range. Now, let me tell you what I'm talking about. Let's say, for example, you want to make $300,000 a year in your business. And let's say you just create a little offer of $10,000. Okay, that's not really what I would consider a high-paying offer. High-paying offers are, you know, can be $25,000, $30,000, $50,000, $100,000 offers. It only takes 3 of those to get to 300,000, right? But let's just take something that most coaches can do, which is a $10,000 offer. If you break that down to get to $300,000, you only need 30 clients. And if you break it down even further, it's 2.5 clients a month. If you had the right things in place, do you think you could get 2.5 clients a month? I know you can, okay? So most coaches and consultants really undervalue and undercharge for their services, and as a result, they never make the impact or the income they want. So I like to teach them how to change this and get and close high-paying clients, and then again, they can create other parts of their business to downsell people. So that's the first pillar. The second pillar is all about your marketing. You know, you have to have a great message that's going to resonate with your ideal clients, and you have to be able to put that message right in front of your ideal clients to attract them to you. And this is all about your marketing message and your marketing strategy. Again, this is an area a lot of coaches and consultants struggle with. It's not clear what they do. It's not clear how they can help people, or they're putting their message in front of the wrong people because they haven't really become clear on who their ideal audience is, or they're going after people who don't have money. And you know, you've probably experienced some of this. I know I have when I first got started. And so you have to have the right message to attract the right people to you to attract those high-paying clients. So the second pillar is your marketing. The third pillar is all about your sales process. You know, once you have people coming to you, they're prospects at that point, right? You still have to convert them into clients. And I will tell you, when you go to a high-ticket business model, it requires a very different sales process than what a lot of coaches and consultants have the skill set to do. And so they have to really learn how to do sales in a very different way. But I'll tell you this, the high ticket sales process is so much more fun because you don't have to drag people on the bus. They're already coming to you interested in what you have. If you've done a good job in your marketing, if it's very clear how you can help people, and they're coming to you, and it makes the sales process as nice as having coffee with someone. So, but you also need to qualify people, and you also need a follow-up process. And so again, the third pillar is all about convert. It's about turning prospects into clients. And then the fourth pillar, when you get all of these other things working well, now it's time to leverage and scale. And this is where you can bring in team members to help you, or you can automate your process so you can really put your business on steroids. So again, these are the four pillars. Now here's one thing I want you to know. You have to start in order. You have to first create in the right way and structure your business in the right way. Then you can do your marketing and it can be effective. Then when you get people coming to you, you have to have the right sales process. And then once you get all those things working, now you can grow and scale your business and really leverage your time. Again, a lot of coaches and consultants do these things out of order. They sort of start with marketing when they're not clear on what they're selling, or they aren't clear on who their ideal clients are, or they don't have a clear message. And so trying to do these things out of order just isn't going to build a multiple six-figure or beyond business. So you really do need to do these things in sequence. Well, this is what my book is going to be all about, but this is what I help coaches and consultants do in their business. So I want to help you make 2019 a better year for you and really explode your business. And so I want to invite you to just grab a free resource that I've put together for you, how to create your high-ticket offer people will want. And it's just a checklist that will walk you through the things you need to have in place to create a high ticket offer for your business. And everyone should have one. Okay? So I'm Ann Carton. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for watching. Grab my free offer. And if I can help you in any way, just reach out to me and I'll see how I can help you. And I hope this was helpful. You have an amazing day. We'll talk soon. Bye-bye.